Assalamu alaikum. Hi viewers, you can see the two of my budgie chicks has already come down of the pot. Like the new one is the oldest. It's like 32 days old, and the yellow green mix one is like 25-26 days old. So it's been natural for budgie chicks to come out of the pot. So mother is feeding them here normally. What I do, I put them back in the pot during the night time so that the mother can keep them warm. They need the mother's warm. So the important thing is that you don't need to worry about it. Like, keep them roaming around the cages, give them opportunity to feel and test what is around them. So this is their lying phases, so it will be okay. You need to keep them like 5-10 more days in the cage, because in the meantime they will learn how to eat, how to breathe, and their feathers will grow properly. So thanks for watching my video. Assalamu alaikum.